Good evening, everybody. Thanks for coming to the Community 4 launch tonight. It's been about a year's work put into this thing. I'd like to thank, I should introduce myself. My name's Julian. I run Rough Skies Records, and I feel really proud to be able to work with all the acts on this compilation. There's still a lot to sell over there. They're $5 each. We've got all the other community compilations. I'd especially like to thank Brendan Boucher, who's helped out with the artwork on all the compilations. And Greg Wadley, who runs Phil Studios, who's done all the mastering. I'd also like to thank ABC News presenter Peter G for almost coming to MC tonight. He had to go to a music festival. But if you'd like, yeah, he's an old school punk rocker. Just ask him about music. He loves New Order, Peru Boo, he's a total dude. I'd also like to thank Ms. Kirsty Madden for being so supportive for the past year, helping me with this compilation, giving me feedback and advice. I love you, baby. But yeah, I'd especially like to thank all the bands. I'd like to say sorry to all the bands that I missed on this compilation. There are a few. But yeah, I know that's a pretty special place. We're actually moving to Timor in 2 months. So this is a nice goodbye. We'll be back. But thanks. And thank you to the Brisbane Hotel for kind of helping us facilitate these crazy things, for allowing us to get away with a lot of shit. We really appreciate it. But enjoy the rest of the night. I'll be DJing in the front bar after this band. Come and shake your booty or whatever you do. Please buy one of these compilations. I love it. I fucking love it.
Thank you. bloody rock the shit out of your stick, man.
Thank you. down and watch.
Thank you.
considered a midget.
One is the loneliest. One is the loneliest number that you've ever do.
Thank you.
Sean's from 640. For all you bottle fans out there.
There we go. Cheers for Julian Teakle. And Georgia can do it because I'm really tired.
Hip hip! Hooray! Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Julian Teakle!
He's moving to Timor! You can write a song about that, guy.
And I recommend everybody has a fantastic sleep.